The Rounds of Six here, and today we're playing Grand. What the? What? We're playing Gran Turismo Sport Beta. So yeah. And this is the beta, so I'm not sure. Does it support? It comes out on October 17th. That's what that says right there. But yeah. So, I've done a little bit in driving school. I've just done the Mazda Miata one. And yeah. So, I've done 3 and 4. But I'm just gonna go to 5. It takes forever to load. I'm just gonna go with it. See, but like nothing's working. It won't let you buy cars. It won't let you go to the mileage exchange, which this is pretty cool. I won't let you do anything about that. I won't let you buy cars. I really want the Mazda Vision, the Gran Turismo, because it looks so nice and I love Mazdas. It's like, it looks like a Mazda Futia, but like better. And I like it how it shows the history, and then I love the 787B. That's a lot of history. And it shows by every year, which is cool. But enough of that. Let's go do some races. Let's go check out Mission Challenge. And this version of Stage 1 is Stage 6. Wait. Ripper, are you watching my broadcast? I'm gonna use this Latron. Yeah, oh, play what? I wanna play this, so. I mean, you can watch if you want. Whoa. I like the teal color.
Whoa.
Thank you. Okay. See, I need to get used to this game more, because now we have to play. Like, I'm gonna play Gran Turismo in a while. Slow down. Oh, I got a penalty? Oh my god. I need to get more used to this game, so I'm gonna do the training. I haven't played. Slowed down around the corners, really. I like that Aston Martin though. So you can only play to stage 6. So there, that's actually pretty far. Circuit experience. We're just gonna do driving school. Alright, I have to change my time zone to get this game, which kind of sucks. But then I changed it back and it worked, so I'm guessing now it's actually out for my time zone. I'm not really sure. But it takes a while to load. I really want to use my Ford Focus rally car. Yes, let's go. Too easy. Give me that credits. Give me that experience. I'm level 1. I like it having the beta. All your data gets transferred, so all your cars, all your money, all your XP, your mileage points, all the gift cards you get. But this, I'm glad that the driving school isn't like the license, because license got on my nerves. They were too hard. Like, way too hard. No, I don't want to use the fast cars. I don't want to use Toyota Scions and Volkswagens and Mazda Miatas. That's gonna be bronze. Crap. Retry. I'm trying to get gold on everything. That's my goal. Okay, I'm just gonna go with bronze, I guess. Frick it. With mileage points. I hope you get a gift card. my God, I hope you do get a gift card because I want some new cars and it won't let us buy cars yet. They said they were gonna give us $1 million. And I already know what I'm buying with that $1 million. If they do give it to us. Because just let it die. No. Oh my gosh. Oh, I was so stupid. I didn't just hold the brick. This is for my future baby mama. Hope your skin is black as it's over. Let me try one more time. Because I was actually kind of close to getting gold. Oh my God, I'm gonna fail. I'm not gonna get it. What if I break like right there? Yeah. Alright, forget about it. I'll get gold and stuff later. But I want that credits. Another mile. A daily workout. I wonder if you do the daily workout, you probably get like a free car. That would be pretty cool. Ooh, a Bugatti. Bugattis are all right now, but they used to be all that. But now they're not really all that. I really want the Chiron. Well, I'll show you Ripper. I'll show you the cars, like the nice cars. Well, I'll just show you all the cars. Running off track, contact with walls and object. Drive 200 miles with a fast car and bring it to a stop. Thank you. I want to go around the whole track with the Bugatti. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Fail. Wow, alright. I just wanted to go straight fast. I'll take it. No, let me try it one more time because I was so close to gold. Oh wow. Bad, that's bad. Yep, I don't care. Forget about it. Can I make a party? Yeah, invite me. I'll take that. Wait, did it give me silver or did it give me bronze? Okay, it gave me silver. You make it. What is that? Try turning a corner. Really? Try turning a corner? Okay, I'll try. Gold 3,100, that's decent. I like the Mazda Miata Roadster. It's like, it looks clean. Oh wait, hold on. Okay. Hi. Hi, I said hi. Was that gold, bronze, what? Are you still watching? I'll take it. 100 credits, 10 mileage points, XP, level 2. Ooh, I didn't even realize that. Alright, let's see, do I get a car? Let's see, do I get a free car? Please, please. Yay, I got a gift car. What is it? Oh, it's random. Give me that Alfa Romeo. Oh, Citroen. I'll take it. Milestone achieved. Okay. Okay. That's pretty cool. What? You can't even do it? That sucks. Alright, well, I'm gonna do some races. What is this? I'm just gonna do this track by track. Well, I wanna do the easy one first. $20,000? I wanna do it. Right. I really hope they give us $1 million. It gave me penalties. Okay, I need to not hit the wall. Practice. try a different one. I'll come back for it though. Well, you get a bunch of miles. What kind of car do you like? Hello? What kind of car do you like? Why are you talking so quiet? Like, you scared? Alright, I'm gonna show you all the cars and just look through all the cars. I'm not a big fan of Fords. Even though my free car was a Ford Focus, I was kinda mad. I really wanted the Lancer, but I don't really like 2015 Mustangs. But they're alright. I don't really like Fords in general. I don't like any muscle cars, really. Dodge. I like the old, like, okay, I like this one, the Tomahawk. Do you like that? And then I like this one, the SRT GT3. And then here's the Vision Gran Turismo, the Tomahawk. There's technology, racing, and street version. Because I'm not. Like, I'm talking to people who watch the video. I don't know what this brand is. Oh. Didn't they have this in, what's it called? I forgot. I think it's Gran Turismo 4. Yeah. That's like one of the first cars you get from doing the license. I have no clue what this is, but it looks kind of nice. It's all right. There's Jaguar. Well, I like this one, the gray one, or the red, or the green one. What the heck? With the Vulcan. This one's $3,300,000. Holy crap. That's a lot of money. Here's the Vision version. All the Vision versions cost $1,000,000. So if they give us $1,000,000, everybody's gonna buy a Vision car. I like this one. It looks pretty nice. Whoa. I hate that track. I mean, it's all right, but it's hard. I can hear myself. I'm just gonna skip through cars. That's alright. I'd rather get the race car version, but I want the LaFerrari though. Ooh. Gotta put it in red. What kind of Lamborghini you like? This one, the Veneno? Here's the Bugattis. $2 million. Apple line. They got like nice cars. Like this car, I like this car. It looks kind of weird, but it looks nice. Like race mode, and then they have like the regular mode. These are like the futuristic cars. Like these look futuristic. This is the one that you said, nice car. Well, that's cheap, $350,000. That's really cheap. I gotta buy that. Renault, I like Renaults. I like these. Now here's my favorite brand, Mazdas. I love Mazdas. This is the car that I want, the Vision one. Like, look at it. Ooh. I want to drive it so bad. Look at how the lights are yellow. You just gonna drive a supercar on the street? Like, really? Let's read the car. Oh, I'm not reading that. That's too long. Gran Turismo? What? Gran Turismo is in Tokyo, Japan, established December 23rd, 1997. Founder, I cannot say that name. I'm not even gonna try. Kazurano Yachami? I can't, I don't even know if that's right. Ooh. Whoa, I like that rally car, the Genesis rally car. Genesis, what? Do they have a nice Mitsubishi? Oh, whoa. What the? That looks kinda weird. I want to see the rear bumper. Whoa. Look at it. The cinematics and stuff is just so amazing. What the? Whoa, I want that. This looks like the ultimate race car. Oh, let's see if they got any Honda Civics we can race out. Darn it. Whoa, that looks like it's got a machine gun on it. That looks nice. That looks weird, I'm not getting that. Nissan. They got a GTR. They only have DTR, so I'm gonna have this and this model. Toyota Supra? No. Okay. Well. Okay. I actually kind of like this car. Looks pretty nice. Ooh, I like the carbon hood on that. Like, the carbonish. Let's check out BMW and Audi. And after this, we'll do a race. You guys probably. I think this BMW's nice. Like, who doesn't? Alright, Audi. Audi better have some nice looking cars. Oh, they have. I like the TT. I like the Audi R8. And then their race car. But yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's get in a game, alright? Let's stop looking at cars. So check out. Check out the mileage. Honestly, I only want the colors. I really want that. Home, arcade. I guess I'm doing this one. I'm red. What? Okay. I think I'm doing an online race. I'm not sure. I don't even know what's happening. I think it starts in 15 minutes. I need to practice. Can I qualify or something? Just dance. Oh, what? That engine noise gets me going. Ooh! I don't understand how a Mazda Miata sounds like that, though. Oh, we get to qualify, I think. I already know I'm gonna lose, so it doesn't really matter. Can you go in the pit? You can. Well, I can't go in it because there's no problem with my car. That sucks. I'm about to see what's going on right now. See? Let's see. 13 minutes. I'm just gonna leave it. Because I'm trying to make some money. Oh. Let's see, let's do a dance. I mean, not a dance, I said a dance. What the? Because that music, bro, it's got me going. It's got me going. Let's do a race, not a dance. Wow, stupid. What is the car's at? Ooh. Bro, we doing a rally race? I suck at rally race, but I don't care. I want to test out the physics. Oh, dude, so everybody got a free car, and everybody's car was a rally car. Like, you see my car right here on the screen? It's nice. It's real nice. Is it? I'm not too mad. I mean, I'm not. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, this is cool. Control it. Oh my God. Okay, I need to get used. What were we saying? I was so close to the finish too. But I don't care. Alright, I'm gonna try it like this. Penalty? What? For what? How did I get a penalty? I would probably be trash at dirt if they were this realistic. Practice for a second. need to practice at the end. Did it. How much money did I get? 6,000? I want more. I did alright. Alright. That was kind of hard. Let's try this. Turn one. That's 34. Okay. Got the F type. Yeah. Jaguar. I want that 20K. Dragon Trail Seaside. Got $73,000. That's actually, whoa. Meow. Control. Do much in this beta so far, but I'm just gonna do the there's arcade mode, single player, drift trial, what, dusk, sunrise, morning, daytime, dude, which one should I pick? Dusk, sunset. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, we get drift cars, I think. What's a good drift car? The don't really have any good drift course. I'm just gonna pick the Lexus. Automatic. How are we gonna drift? What do you mean? Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna try. There's not as many cars as I thought there was. They should have let us use more cars, like more super cars and stuff. Oh gosh, I'm scared. What? Oh my goodness. There's no reverse? What, it's square? What the heck? Okay, yeah, let's not do that. Oh, goodness. See, there's not. Alright, I'm just gonna do a normal classic race. Get some money. Get my monies up. Alright, what track? Dude, what track should I pick? Dragon Trail, Seaside, Seaside 2, or the Speedway? I'm not doing rally yet. Which one? Seaside 1 or 2? Okay. Sunset. That's just the one I was doing. Let's see, what car? This is a rally car. Do you think a rally car could go on that track? Let's try it. Hold on, can we change the tires? Let me see if I can change the tires. Oh, we get money? Beginner. Can I change? Dude, there's gonna be a bunch of people racing. 19, 20. There's gonna be 20 people racing. Holy crap. Alright, let's see if a rally car can do this. Getting any grip. I muted that other dude. His mic is getting on my nerves. Alright, let's try a different car. So, Sunset. Should I try the Mercedes? Automatic, beginner. They have a Viper, Ferrari, Aston Martin, there's me, there's a Subi, a Huracan, Lancer Evolution, Final Edition, FGT, Audi Sports Team, oh my god, Genesis, Mercedes, NSX, Beetle, Corvette, C7, Aztenza, C4 GT3. Okay, let's retry this. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. What are you guys playing?
Mitsubishi.
Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna try again. Oh my goodness. Come on. goodness. Ripper. Ripper. I haven't said Ripper. Oh my goodness, I thought I was gonna lose. I went high, and then I went lower, and then I came back up. Oh my goodness, I thought I was gonna lose. Oh my goodness. Dang, bro. Oh my goodness. Well guys, I guess that's gonna be it for the live stream since that just happened. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. I might stream Rainbow Six Siege. I'm not sure. But yeah, so guys, hope you like. Leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.